experience with it. And let's just drop it, let's speak for itself. He was born with his sexuality backwards. And the homo strives to be a rapper. Perhaps homophobic, so why should he listen when it's not made for him? For straight men and butchy women. He adapted by subtracting personality from actions and focused on being straight, at least straight acting. The music's his passion, and he felt protected, though he believed he had to keep himself and music separate. Had to be corrected. Wasn't even sure his DJ would accept it. This culture's his release, but by this culture he's neglected. Though its roots are from oppression, his objections are rejected. He wouldn't be pressed on record unless he repressed it. That's how it is, and it'd be futile expected. To realize it, hiding the pain of their pressure. It validates the concept that a gay man is lesser. As if it's a disease, treated like a leper. Why the fuck you think I stayed so long in the dresser? I wanna love life, I do really bad. But life's a bitch, and I'm a fucking fag. Nothing fabulous about being typecast is fabulous. Or hearing your honest way of life, you just exist. You can hate me, but I won't hate you. This isn't gay rap, do gay chefs make gay food? Now put your hands in the air if you won't hold hands, because people will stare. And wave them side to side if you don't feel proud when you hear the word pride. It seems what seeming equally like this weakens me. Kind of flavors disowned by the homes and thrown in the streets, trying to beat the things they've seen. Most kids of rap haven't been through half the hardship as these queens. Not exploiting a niche, it's more than a cause. It's cause Patrick was perfect, but flawed under God. So I'm coming out for the brightest man I've met. I shake the hole up his head, down pop by his neck. I'm scared, but I don't want the younger generation to feel this afraid. I have to see a gay candidate, just to show kids it's possible to run. And who they are is not an obstacle to jump.
Thank you guys, appreciate that. Lots of love.